and welcome back to Vlogmas Day 2. So I just got back not too long ago from taking Kaylee to school. And we on the road. So let me catch y'all up. So I know y'all are probably wondering why day one's vlog didn't go up last night like I said it would. It went up this morning. And that is solely because my internet is terrible, okay? It sucks. And that's just the raw and the real. Spectrum, you suck. Like, that's it. It's the only reason. Because I was done editing and doing all that extra stuff at like 8:45. So I'm pushing for the vlog to be out by 9:30, 10. A lie, that's what that was. So that's why you got the vlog this morning. Yeah, period. So anyway, if y'all watched yesterday's vlog already, then you would know why I went to Target the second time. And I went because I needed to get an elf on the shelf. And I'm going to show her to you. Hold on, I'll be right back. Here she is. And she's a girl. And her name is Elfie. Period. Look at her. Girl, you better go, girl. Y'all, this is the package that it came in. Right? Like, and it came in a book. So, yeah, anyway. This is the elf on the shelf. That was the elf on the shelf. And now we gotta brainstorm because we gotta come up with ideas. You know, like. So anyway, as of right now, y'all. So if you don't know, this is my week off from school. School starts back on the 6th. So I am school free for a week. But anyway, if you don't know, wait, what? Anyway, I'm about to clean up. I need to clean up the whole house. I need to do that laundry that I told you I was gonna do yesterday in this very spot. I need to do that today. Okay, I need to do the laundry today. I need to mop the floor today. I need to clean up the rooms today. I gotta do a lot today. Okay, period. So that's gonna be my Vlogmas for today. I'm cleaning. Yeah. So I just want to let y'all know, don't be expecting me to go out every single day, because I'm not. Not going out every single day. Ooh, my girl is sliding. But yes, you guys, welcome. We here. We eye to eye. You know what I'm saying? Period. So let's get right on into the vlog. So my first step while I'm in here is to clean the kitchen, because the kitchen looked terrible. Okay? Don't mind, because I'm about to clean it. Walking around Christmas tree has the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple drop as we stop. So I'm back and don't mind my hair, but I'm about to do or practice this CLS training with Shun that he learned today, which is combat life-saving, y'all. So this is my gunshot wound. This is a jugular wound. And this is my leg amputated. So keep watching if you want to know how to save life. You ready? Mm-hmm. Okay, y'all, here we go. All
right, boom.
Talk loud enough so I can hear you.
Okay, boom. Let me think. Okay.
I'm unconscious, y'all.
Yeah, you're unconscious. Okay, so you're in the battlefield. Boom, we shooting, suppress fire. Excuse me. Okay, run up. For at-home training purposes, we're going to use a socket as a tourniquet. Stop the bleeding, leg blown off, blown all the hell.
Ow! That's tight.
It's supposed to be. Stop the bleeding. Okay. Boom. I'm going to drag you to cover. You good. Okay. No blood. No blood. We got blood. So now what you want to do, guys, you want to take some gauze. I'm using poop bags. And then you want to pack the wound. So boom, we're going to pack. So this is where one of your main arteries are, if I'm not mistaken. And you're just going to keep packing and packing and packing. In the Army, I don't know about everybody else, but in the Army, we have combat gauze with this, what you call it?
What?
Whatever, it's something in there that make it stop hemorrhaging, stop bleeding out or whatever. Got the name of it right now. Okay, apply pressure for 3 to 5 minutes. Okay, she got another wound right here. We're gonna slap a seal on it. You're gonna tape all 4 sides. That's March. Okay, so A, airway. You're gonna tilt the head back, open the mouth. Ain't nothing in there. Listed for breathing. Boom. R is respiratory. Yep. So I can see her stomach going up and down. She's breathing. Excuse me. C is circulation. So then we're gonna start checking for pulse.
You missed it.
Huh?
You forgot to check the time after you move.
It'd be okay. Training purposes only. Check for circulation. Oh, go back to A. Airway. I'm gonna stick the nasal thing in her nose. It's gonna come out down in her throat for open up her airway because she's unconscious. Then,
come out through your mouth?
No, yeah, you stick it in your nose and they go down to your airway.
No, I thought it come out through your mouth.
No, it's going down here, okay. So you can breathe. Airway, open up, and then boom, circulation, hemorrhaging. She's not hemorrhaging. Okay, boom. So now let's say that she stopped breathing. Boom. So now I would grab the needle. Decompression, I would stick it in between her second and third rib. And then.
Rib? Up here?
So you start from the top up here.
Okay. You be pressing hard.
You gotta press hard to find it. So yeah, stick it in between the second and third. And then, boom, call up our 9-line medevac, call up the chopper to get her out of here because she's hurt. I would do our location, the radio frequency, A, urgent surgical, urgent, she needs surgery. D for ventilator and L1, Lima 1. I'm gonna put her on the litter. Okay, so boom. So since she is shot on her right side, which means possibly her right lung is collapsed, I'm gonna flip her over on this side. Boom. I'm gonna grab a litter. I will have somebody to assist me. Boom, put the litter behind her. Then we roll her back over.
No. Reach under here.
Same thing, we can have reach up under here. Boom, roll her over on top of the litter. And then I'm gonna get a blanket. Boom, put like that, get a blanket, throw it on top of her because she has lost blood. When your body loses so much blood, it's in your body into hypothermia shock. And the chopper will come, the medics will get here, and then they will make sure you don't die.
And then I'm out of there. Gone. Good job. Beautiful, beautiful special scope. Beautiful.
I think that probably took me like 5 minutes. Get 10 minutes.
Y'all, that thing was kind of tight on my leg too.
It's not
good. But that was. Oh, let me pick y'all up.
I did skip a couple steps.
You did?
Yeah.
I know you did.
You were still applying pressure. I'm about to be right.
Oh, y'all, look at my flowers. But that was your CLS training. now I'm about to go to the store because y'all remember yesterday I put y'all on? Guess who like them? I'm trying to tell y'all. I'm finna go get some more though. Cause he ate them all. He didn't leave me any. But I ate most of them.
Oh, he's gonna throw in there.
But I'm about to go to the store, y'all. And then most likely when I come back, I am going to end this vlog. Do you have anything you want to say to the people? Do you have anything you want to say?
Yeah. If you play Warzone, I'm gonna put my gamer tag down or my Activision, whichever one.
This is about Vlogmas.
Yeah. And if you want to get more update outside the camera, you can hop on the game with me. And I can tell you what we're doing. Never mind, because it's gonna be female, because I shouldn't know males be watching this anyway. Except for Cross, my boy Cross, I know he said be watching.
Son, it's I have Trent male counterparts.
Who? I can kill him. Demonetized.
Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers blowing on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed.
Okay, I'm back. So I had to get us plugged up, girl, or we was going to die. All right, y'all. So like I said, I'm on my way to the store, and I was thinking about trying this. Girl, see the light? I was thinking about trying this. Trend that I seen on TikTok of like in the kids' bathroom, you take, well, I don't know if they were in the kids' bathroom, but you take mouthwash and toothpaste and you put it in a soap dispenser and you let them pump it out that way. I'm thinking about doing that because y'all, when I tell y'all, these girls have this toothpaste everywhere. There's no place you can look in the bathroom where there's not toothpaste. And I mean the cabinet, the floor, the rug, the step stool, everywhere. Like, they put it everywhere. So, I'm thinking about trying that. And unfortunately, I probably won't be able to take y'all in the store with me because the camera's almost dead. And it's on the charger, but I don't want to risk it. And I did not bring the other battery with me. And which leads me to say, y'all, I have to get me a battery pack or a better battery because this battery, terrible. It doesn't last at all. Sony, what are we doing? Excuse me, and I know y'all be tired of me going out. Oh no, going out all late at night. Don't mind me, it just get dark early. Because if it didn't, the sun would still be out. So, I guess I'll see y'all when I, do I want to end this clip right here? Yeah. I'm going to see y'all when I get out of the store and I'll show y'all what I get. He just told me before I left to get one of every flavor, but I don't think they have a lot of flavors. I think it's only two, but I don't know what the second one is. I think it's just chocolate or it might be like cookies and cream or something like that because this one was strawberries and cream. So, they may have cookies and cream. I don't really know. But hopefully I ain't put too many people on. Hopefully I haven't put on a lot of people and they're still in the store. So, yeah, that's where I'm headed to now. So I'll see y'all when I get back in the car. So as you guys can see, I am back home. And I'm about to eat, take showers. So I guess that wraps it up for Vlogmas Day 2. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe, 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 because when I hit 100, I'm doing a giveaway. So, yeah, this is the end of Vlogmas Day 2, and I will see you tomorrow.